it's funny to say that, but the people in town who are talking about this man a vampire, is, there are people who are talking about the vampire's cuts.
How's your roller coaster ride going?
Good.
Is it good? You having fun?
Yeah.
Cool.
I do, yeah. Do you have a lot of family?
I do, a lot, yeah,
most of them.
Is this someone you care about more than anyone else?
Oh, my boyfriend's here.
Mm-hmm. What's he look like?
He's got beard, like blue eyes.
Blue eyes and beard.
Okay.
Can you call him up for me? Ask him what he's wearing.
Wait, what are you wearing? I'm just curious. I don't know what's going on. This guy's saying it's important.
So jeans and what?
A V-neck.
A V-neck. What color?
Green.
A green V-neck.
Yeah.
Can you ask him to describe his environment? What's around him? Ask him what's
big
around him.
Clearing.
He's in a clearing.
Trees.
Yeah.
Freestanding doorway. That sounds familiar. Oh, I like that.
Whoa, zombie, how's it going?
Good.
Is it fun?
Yeah.
You're on a roller coaster?
Locals have experienced the
Kayla.
Vampire's powers, which come mainly to the...
Kayla, gonna shut that door.
Now, in my role as a documentary filmmaker, I'm trying to persuade some residents to help me seize it from the vampire.
Kayla, go shut the door.